check me out. Fast car, boring. Girlfriend, boring. Got money, boring. Hot friends, boring. Rock band, boring. Not
the rest of us. How about the fact that your brother has worked extremely hard on the show? Oh, boo-hoo. He'll be in the show. He'll do his celebrity impersonations. And don't lecture me about Ryan. Given the way you've been interfering with Troy's future. What? You've got him written up by Fulton for sneaking on the golf course, swimming after hours. I had to step in just to save Troy's job. I'm not interested in what you think you're doing for Troy. That's between you and him. But you're messing with my friends, my summer, and that's not okay with me.
You don't like the fact that I won.
What's the prize? Troy? The Star Dazzle Award? You have to go through all of this just to get either one? No thanks, Sharpay. You're very good at a game that I don't want to play. So, I'm done here. But you better step away from the mirror long enough to check the damage that will always be right behind you. Girls!
Interested.
Coming.
I hate you!
I hate you more!
Boy, I wonder what they'd do if they liked each other.
Hoping you don't blow it, so bring it.